Today, I am doing a matchup. It's Martian Manhunter versus Ghost Rider. Let's get started. Martian Manhunter has super strength, super speed, super jump, and flight, and Martian vision, and Martian breath. And he can also increase his size and turn giant. And he also can turn his arm really long. He can actually use his arm to just go really long and grab the person from miles away. Yeah. And the arms. He can actually grow four arms over his real arm under there. Can actually grow two arms. Yeah, he can grow four arms. He's super strong and super fast, and he can actually keep up with the Flash and easily defeated Superman, Wonder Woman, and Doomsday. And his weakness is got to be fire. Yep. He has so many powers that no one can even imagine. Yeah. Too durable. He is faster than the speed of light, and his fly is got to be super fast, super dangerous. And he easily defeated the whole entire Justice League by himself, man. That isn't crazy, man. And also defeated Doomsday, the Kryptonian dangerous monster. Yeah. And he can turn intangible, and he can turn invisible. And he can create illusions. He can clone himself. And he can also do anything that he imagined. When the place is destroyed in Thousand and Fire, the buildings are all destroyed. And when someone trying to come in and get Martian Manhunter would turn the place back into a normal place. When that guy is gone, and he's literally gone. And when he turned the place into a normal, that's a fake normal place. When that guy is gone, he can turn back that place into a disaster, man. Okay, the other corner is Ghost Rider. Ghost Rider has super strength, super speed, super jump, and he has his metal chain that can actually pierce to people, and he has his gun, can shoot out the massive fire bullets, and can actually kill anyone. And he has the Ghost Rider form, and he can actually turn himself into the Angel Ghost Rider. The Angel Ghost Rider can defeat the gods, and be careful about this. Zeratos can defeat the World Breaker Hulk, and easily defeated Doctor Strange, and defeated Thor, and defeated Mephistos, and even beat Thanos himself, and also beat the Avengers just by Zeratos. Yeah, it's too durable. And he can also do like tons of anything he imagined. Yep, he can actually break thousands of fires. When his mouth can shoot fire out, and his hands can shoot fire out as well. Yeah, but he has his mortal psycho. He can actually go and mock super fast. Like is really faster than those mortal cycles. It's like those faster than a mortal cycle, a real mortal cycle. That one is a devil and metal mortal cycle. Yeah. Okay. Who will win in this battle? Okay. Martian Manhunter versus Ghost Rider. Martian Manhunter is super strong and super fast, and Ghost Rider is a devil and can easily turn into a Zeratos and can easily defeat the entire universe. And he has the Angel Ghost Rider that can defeat the gods, and the Ghost Rider, this Ghost Rider here, can defeat devils, but if it's really powerful devils, he got to use Zeratos. Well, I don't. And he has the penis stare. Penis stare can actually make people feel the pain, man. Well, Ghost Rider can actually be faster. He can actually like teleport, disappear like that. But Martian Manhunter is still a little bit faster than Ghost Rider. Super fast. Just now, I just told you that Flash is super fast, the fastest man of life, and he can actually keep up with the Flash. So, if this is a simple word, can Ghost Rider catch Martian Manhunter? I think no, because Martian Manhunter can actually dodge all his attacks and can easily dodge fire before. And his weakness is to fire, right? But I remember I read comics before. It says that Martian Manhunter has survived fires and easily defeated the criminal or like the villains. Yeah, he has survived the fire before. So I think Ghost Rider's the chains and the fires or the pit stare or even super strength. Yes, Ghost Rider has strength, but it's the same level as Martian Manhunter, but he can't catch him. What if Martian Manhunter turned intangible and he would just phase through him and rip his heart out and even crush the bone head? And the penis stare would be useless. But if he used the penis stare on Martian Manhunter would definitely knock him out. So I think Martian Manhunter wins. Yeah. And remember to subscribe and hit that bell button. And give this video a big, big thumbs up. And share this video to your friends or relatives or family. And comment to this video. And be nice. And click notifications. And I will see you next time.